So for standing forward fold, you're going to bend yourself forward as much as you can, ideally straightening the legs. You can have a micro bend in the knees if you need to. Tuck your chin and breathe deeply while you're here and use your core to help pull you deeper and deeper into the stretch.